Blackhawks versus Phoenix Coyotes. Chicago Blackhawks have 4 goal points and Phoenix Coyotes have 2 goal points.
The Hawks get it in. And Morris was braced for contact from Taves. Now here's Hosen front. Ooh, and he just missed the far post. Taves back in the play after getting jolted. Gave it to Hosen. A good lift of the stick by Taves. He jammed it to Sharp. And now it's taken by Chalmerson. Sharp launched Taves and missed him. Then Hosen with a shot. It's blocked by Smith. And the Coyotes clear it back the other way. Icing coming up.
Hawks have found a second win here. Not only offensively, Pat, the way they came out and started this period, but again, I can't emphasize enough how good they've been without the puck in this third period. And it's just stymied the Coyotes. Absolutely nothing going on.
And maybe you can hear in the background the Chicago faithful with a Let's Go Blackhawks cheer. Here's Kane out in front. Poke checked. It goes to Oduya. Side. They'll leave it for Kane. Oduya with a shot from a tough angle that was stopped. Again, Kane finds Chalmerson. His long blast. And hit the goal post. He beats Smith to the stick side. Chalmerson barely failed to get his second goal of the game. Here's Side walking in front. Fakes. Trying to squeeze through traffic, could not, as it turned out.
Just one too many moves there for Brandon Saad. Great patience with the puck, though.
Now, wholesale changes are completed both ways, and Hawks get it deep. Bravada tapped it out. Coming right back in there. Another fourth line shift here, of which there have been plenty here, particularly the third period. And of course, they just scored a moment ago, so Coach Q throws them right back out. Kennedy to Verbata. Slipped it loose. Here's Kennedy, and he shot it up high.